blue, yeah?
What the colour, eh? Hey. Won't last long around here. Fucking acting like that, boy.
Let the dogs out!
See on that flat over there.
Wow. Oh yeah, I see the center running.
Fuck, he's in the stand.
This has got three women.
I can see. Oh, it's hard to tell his antlers, but I can see dogs.
That one that you're looking at, this one.
Hey.
That one.
Yeah, that's him.
There he is. He's coming up.
Oh, it now. Stag was gold, man. Where is he? Check this out. On here. Still one little way.
Team, nice little bit of action here. Out again with the brother Dunk and the bro. Jet. Just sort of parked up to see. Fuck. What the fuck's going on here? That's better. Just parked up to see.
My door's fucking open to shit. make all the noise in the world, eh? And just tell them that they're coming.
Yeah. We just parked up to see if we could hear where the reds are. So this is round 2, 2022 Red Roar. So, yeah, just parked up. And, nice small of a fellow. Medium sized stag with them though, so we'll just leave him. Pretty cool to see. Yeah, we on.
Cool colour that pot one. Oh, he's got one antler.
Oh, wretched.
Funny.
Sort of snuck into a good posse. There's a few ladies all scared around the place, but haven't spotted the stag that was moaning earlier, so we'll let off a couple calls, see what happens. just ladies, eh? So we just walked up and just to check out this little gully, a few goats. But there's a fellow croaking down the bottom. So we're just trying to figure out where he is a bit more. A few goats hanging around. Sitting there listening to that fellow going hard. I'm watching these goats. These fellas bloody climbing trees and shit. This dopey bugger still just sitting there. Been standing there for about a quarter of an hour now. Hasn't moved. That's pretty good.
Find the goats and the fellas want some goats. Who's that? Oh, that's over there. We could go in.
A bit behind team playing catch up. So we started right up there this morning, nothing. Now there's one going. We were over there before, now these fellas are going. And we came here because there was one going and now there is nothing. This is how it is sometimes, eh boys?
Can't get them out.
Yeah, just trying to figure out a plan.
bean spot though.
Their team. Beautiful little spot down here though. We've sort of camped up just the top here and a couple ladies came sprinting down here. Hoping there was going to be a stag in tow, but he was up on the opposite side to make a little bit of racket, but he wouldn't come down, so yes, I think we'll just make our way out of here, back up to the truck. See if we can chance upon anything. A bit of a debrief with the team on today's mission. Cheers for this brain, cheers bro. Cool fun. Nothing on the back of the ute though. But it's just what it is sometimes. Pretty good fun anyways. Cheers.